was 9 years old, she was accepted into the Voluntary Academy.
You're right, Ted. She said,
you can see that this is part of the game plan, because she's from the beginning of this match try to take advantage of it. But she really got under it.
Florida, where the dad got a job as a tennis coach.
They wasn't even reunited till she was 11. By then, she spoke fluent English. And knew what she wanted to do for a living.
Game. We got to the semis here, by the way, Ted. You know this at age 16.
More important.